super excited about the grand opening of the Granada. It's just a piece of history coming back to life.
Tonight is the opening of the Granada Theater, and what I understand is that the show is going to recreate the 1920 vaudeville show.
You know, since it's a whole night of great fun, and we haven't seen any car chases, and there haven't been any explosions, and we didn't see anyone doing drugs or anyone naked, I didn't think they made entertainment like this anymore. Well, you ain't seen nothing yet.